setting up my tent for the third time. The winds, which were a tailwind all day on my 44-mile ride, switched direction within about 5 minutes, or more like instantly, and then turned into a more or less constant 50-mile-an-hour gust. I just spent literally like an hour setting up my tent. I've never done anything like that before. But here the tent stands, and it's doing a pretty good job, actually. I'm impressed. Of course, the wind dies right when I take a movie, but I'm here in snow. Coast, and I've certainly never set a tent there, but that's why I bought earplugs, so maybe I'll sleep through those. The tent doesn't flap too much. Anyway, I'm sure your night's more comfortable than mine. Wherever you're at, I can guarantee it.